Namaste, I'm Vasanta from VS Gardens. Today I want to tell you that there is something special in my garden. So I think you must have seen my previous videos, and you have observed or not, something special is there in my garden. So what is that special thing that has grown that has grown in my garden? So even I didn't observe, but recently only I have observed, and I was really, really happy that what is there, what is it? You also guess. Okay. In the meanwhile, I'll be harvesting, and here is my harvest. What is the harvest? I'll just see what I'm harvesting. Here one tiny orange is there. This is orange. This is not a lemon. This is an orange, it seems. I have seen that this is an orange, not a lemon. Okay, chutki orange has come. This is a tabletop orange, it seems. Okay. So that is there, and here so many tomatoes are here. You can see here so many tomatoes are here. So see here. I'll make some curry out of it. Today nothing. I'm having some big ones also here and there, so I will do with that. But this we can eat them directly also. Okay. So here so many tomatoes are here, and see here, every day I have been harvesting these tomatoes. I'm telling you, every day I am harvesting, every day something or the other from this garden. And sometimes I feel that I want to show you. So these tomatoes, till now there is no much problem in growing them. Someone asked me, madam, it's very difficult to grow some tomatoes and all, tomato plants. Oh my god, how you are growing, it is hard work. You are doing such a lot of hard work and all, but that is not a problem. Like we can grow. If you think that I can grow, means you can grow. Okay, so we can grow, it is not a big problem. It actually, I didn't even sow the seeds also. See here, such a big one, big tomatoes are here. So even I didn't sow the seeds also, and these are coming by themselves. Okay, so like this we can get so many tomatoes are coming here. So one is there. here tomatoes are here, and so many are there still. Maybe it's very difficult to tell. Harvest also. See here, all these can be harvested, but I will harvest another day because it will be a very lengthy one. I will see here. So good. So thing, it is very easy, I'm telling you, it is not very difficult. See this, how small, so small plant it is. See here, how much small it is. See here, the length of the tomato plant is very small. It is very small. See here. Okay, so this is small plant. This is small plant is having so many fruit, so many tomatoes on it. So this on this plant, I didn't find any leaf miner only I found, and nothing else. Leaf miner only leaf miner was a problem with these, and I have removed all the leaves which have leaf miners on it. And leaf curl will also come. Oh my god, leaf curl is, will also come, but we should be very, very careful. So what is the next thing see here. I'll show you something. Okay, see here. I'm very fond of these. See here, I'll tell you more about these, because they are not become flowers. Flowers will be very, very beautiful, and this is a wonderful plant in my garden. So regarding this, I will tell you in my next episode. Like, and this is what is happening in my hand. Anjir is there. So anjir is there somewhere. Here. I can eat it up now. See here, I can eat it up. See here, my anjir. Anjir is very costly, like, and this is an organic anjir. It will be more costly. Okay, this is an organic one. It is here also. Tomatoes are there here. See here, tomatoes. Tomatoes are still there, here and there. I can tell. Then this is the harvest I'm making, and there's a lot of. Then what is there? What is there? Yeah, I'm going to harvest this also. This leafy vegetables also I have. Leafy vegetables is there. This is pachali. Here. These leaves can also be cut off and we can make something out of it. Okay. So these are the leafy vegetables I'm taking today. And next, what is there is what is there? And I told you now what the special thing in my garden you must have. Just have an observe. Just observe. Just observe what is there. Just find out. Okay. So here it is. Drumstick. See here. See here this drumstick. And see the small plant in which container it is. Oh my God, that container is not filled with the fully soiled also. This plant has come and one drumstick has come. I don't know how this drumsticks will grow. Actually, I was thinking how it will grow with these small flowers. Small flowers will turn into the, here also you can find some flowers. These small flowers will turn into a drumstick. I just can't imagine. I was thinking how one will come and how it will grow. I want to actually observe it. But what happened is all of a sudden this came up and this came off. One night I was just, I want to just put on the light and I was just going here. And it was here. I was so much afraid of it. And what is this means? This is a drumstick here. This is a drumstick here. So okay, like this it is. My garden is so many seeds are coming on this amaranthus also here, and all they are sprinkled up here. See here, all these are seeds. I'll show you. So tiny seeds there will be. I think some must have not seen. And here also so many anjirs are coming here. I have then I want this leaf curry leaf also. Here I want to harvest some curry leaf also. Okay, this is my harvest. I can take even amaranthus also. I'll take later because ivy gourd is there. Ivy gourd also I'll take some ivy gourd from here. You can see here. I'll be getting some more plants and plant them because these are not enough for me. Before I used to have 3 plants here and now they are not there, but I'm gathering and some 4-5 are there. We'll see. Okay, then thank you and bye. If you like the video, please like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon so that you can get my next videos too. Okay, then thank you and bye.